This is a kind of animal in the sea that carries around its own little house. Let's start with what we know. Well, right away, I see SH there at the start of the word, and I know the H transforms the S sound into sh. So we have sh, and that's L, shell, shelf, shelf, I. Oh, and look, there's another SH, shellfish. Yeah, like shrimp or lobster.